guys.
I'm dedicating this next song to one of my close friends who died yesterday.